Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Respected principal, teachers, ma'am, parents, and my all dear friends. My name is Avinav Kumar. I wish you a very happy Independence Day. Today, we are celebrating 25th Independence Day. It is one of the most important day for all Indian people. On 15th of August 1947, we got freedom from British rule. British ruled over India for more than 200 years. During which they divided us and controlled us. Thousands of freedom fighters sacrificed their life for the freedom of our country. Most of them were not there to breathe the air of the free India. This day is very important for all Indian people. This is the day to remember the sacrifices of freedom fighters whose efforts gave us independence. Great freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev, Mahatma Gandhi, Chandrasekhar Azad, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Lal Bahadur Shastri, etc. devoted their entire life for the freedom of our country. Today, we are free to do anything because of the great Indian freedom fighters. We cannot imagine that horrible movement struggled by our forefathers. They would always be in our memories and way of inspiration to us for our life. Now, after many years of independence, our country is on the right track of development. Since independence, our country has developed in the field, science and technology, sports, agriculture, manufacturing, education, and many more. Now, India is known for its vast culture and social diversity. Therefore, we should feel proud to be born in India. So, on this Independence Day, let's promise to make India proud by being the obeying citizens by flowing, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan by knowing what our responsibilities and duties are towards the great nation. Let us work together and make our country the great country, nation of the world. Let me finish my speech by requesting everyone to take a pledge today that you will improve yourself as rational, sensitive, disciplined citizens of India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Respected principal, teachers, ma'am, parents, and my all dear friends. My name is Pawan Kumar. I wish you a very happy Independence Day. Today, we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. It is one of the most important day for all Indian people. On 15th of August 1947, we got freedom from British rule. British rule over India for more than 200 years. During which they divided us and controlled us. Thousands of freedom fighters sacrificed their lives for the freedom of the country. Most of them were not there to breathe the air of the free India. This day is very important for all Indian people. This is the day to remember the sacrifices of freedom fighters whose efforts gave us independence. Today we are free to do anything because of the great Indian freedom fighters. We cannot imagine that horrible moment struggle by our forefathers. They would always be in our memories and way of inspiration to us for whole life. Now, after many years of independence, our country is on the right track of development. Since independence, our country has developed rapidly in the field science and technology, sports, agriculture, manufacturing, and education, and many more. Now, India is known for its vast cultural and social diversity. Therefore, we should feel proud to born in India. So, on this Independence Day, let's promise to make India proud by being law-abiding citizen by following Swachh Bharat Abhiyan by knowing what our responsibilities and duties are towards this great nation. Let us all work together and make our the great country, nation of the world. Let me finish my speech by requesting everyone to take a pledge today that you will improve yourself as a rational, sensitive, disciplined citizen of India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.